This. All right, so this mod is called Blue Portals. In November 2010, just after Thanksgiving in the US, the first ever viewer's version of Blue Portals was released to the public. Now, 5 years later, we're ready to release it again, this time on Steam. In honor of Blue Portals' 5th birthday, we've tried to bring our first ever mod to a much larger platform with a wider audience. Steam Anniversary Edition would come packaged with everything in the current build of Blue Portals, but with additional features. Revamped assets, bug fixes, easy installation, improved packaging, automated updates, Steam achievements, cloud saves, soundtrack available. So this is a, if I remember rightly, Blue Portals is basically a mono portal mod for Portal 1. Yeah, Blue Portals Redux should sounds pretty good. Let's just jam a minute. Come on, let's just jam. Enough jamming. I saw your message about housekeeping. Is it copyrighted songs? Good. Alright, so let's jump into chapter one, basics. I mean, I'm guessing a few of this stuff will be pretty self-explanatory to myself.
Hello. And welcome to the Blue Portals Development Center. Here, you will be participating in the Blue Portals experiment using a device that can make portals in three-dimensional space.
I'm not so blue.
During the entire experiment and your time.
Hold on. You want me to look blue? We can sort this out. Seriously. Don't think I can't. We can sort this out. That's maybe a bit too much, but there we go. Now I'm blue. I'm blue, da-ba-dee-da-ba-die.
You will only be able to use the primary font which you can fire a blue portal against the name of the experiment.
Is that blue enough for you, we got guys?
Open for you. Walk through it to get the device.
Oh, nice. They've even got custom cubes as well. That's pretty nice. Interesting. Starts off like the original portal by the looks of it. That's pretty annoying, to be fair. Let's take off them filters. Huzzah! Nock is back. I think I know what to do here, he says. Excuse me? Do I just... Oh, maybe I need to do it twice. What? I take back what I said. I did jump. Oh, we sure know. Why is it like wind chimes every time I fire a portal gun? That's interesting. I need to jump. Quite interesting the fact that it's almost like reusing and reteaching the levels from the original portal, which is interesting.
Great. On to the next test.
IR Ultimate Gamer. Tell ya.
Welcome to the first test chamber. Flinging not once, but twice.
POV down. What POV down? What sort of control is that?
Okay.
Wow. Nock are good. Kid you not. Nock are good. Means my emotional state. My emotional state's not too good at the minute. Be sad for help. Jeez.
Since you can't play soaring
interesting
yourself, you don't have to learn how to move it with buttons and switches.
Okay. Yeah, the sign is just faces. It's interesting light. Interesting.
Okay, I think you got it now.
What do the red cubes do then? Do the red cubes do anything different? Or are they just red cubes? So we can go in water. Okay, that's good to know. I don't think they're explosive cubes. But I'm not sure. I can't say for sure. Dissolvable cubes, possibly. Maybe I should have gone back and done a bit more testing. My own fault.
It's time that you learn about magnets.
What? Oh. Okay. So we got magnets. Interesting. Do you know what? I probably need to turn up the volume, to be fair, because the narration doesn't seem very loud to me. So I gotta turn that off. Okay. So I need to do this, man. That's weird. Let's say. The faces kind of make me laugh a little bit. So what's this one? Also, so red ones are kind of like a repulsor, for lack of a better terminology. Gives me 15 seconds. Where's a cube drop though? What? The hell was that? Oh, and he's got there. Alright, gotcha. And this is why I hate... This is why I hate... Portal 1. Because I don't really don't like the way it changes the perspective when you're flinging in the air. It's just, it's really disorientating. It's like, how are you meant to? I don't. I've never liked the way Portal 1 does the flinging. I know you can do crouch jumping and stuff, but I'm not particularly... Oh, I gotta turn that off first though, haven't I? Yep. I don't know where I am. I'm that turned around. And then that'll blow it off there. Wow, that'll blow it off.
Magnets are all over this place. Keep in mind that not all of the magnets are...
Alright, Mika, catch you later, buddy. Thanks for stopping. Appreciate it. Have a good evening. I will catch you next time. Peace! Yeah. What's going on, Bremek? Welcome along to the stream, buddy. Hope you're well.
Chamber force, some green and more magnetic. Oh, and some water that will kill you.
So now we have electrified water, because that needs to be a thing. Clearly. I need to start holding crouch as well, I guess. More. I'm not used to holding crouch on flings. Am I meant to... Hold on. What did I do? Oh, that's some great work there. I think that's what I meant to do, though. Oh, there's a thing there. Maybe I should press that. Yeah. Did I install the steam pipe update? No, I don't think I did. It's fine.
Fling high to the sky.
Yeah. So, how am I supposed to get more height here? Do I just go for it and... Oh, classic portal. Sorry. I'm being dumb. classic portal one maneuver, of course. So, does this cube not get affected by a fizzler? Or it doesn't turn the... I don't understand. Okay, so blue cubes can go for fizzlers. Interesting. I don't think I made it, boys. Once again, I didn't hold control. I never ever do crouch jumping in Portal, ever. Now this game wants me to use, this mod wants me to use it all the time. I will get through here. I feel like I'm breaking it, but hey, these maps were made for breaking, and that's just what we'll do. I think I hit that before the portal surface updated.
Welcome to test chamber number 5. For this test, you will have to do this chamber in 2 parts. Good luck.
I'll have to do this chamber in 2 parts. Good luck. Okay. I don't know what I just did, but I did a thing. Okay. So I guess probably jump down to there to get up to there. Okay. Oh man. Hey Magus, what's going on, buddy? Welcome on to stream. Hope you're well. Just made it. Just. No! You! Oh my god. A portal to Celeste mod. What? What? What are you talking about? As much as I love Celeste, I think I would hate to see that. Oh, you absolute tard. There we go. Then there we go. Nailed it first time. Is that for real? Alright, so maybe we can test out. This site cannot be reached. Yeah, that's not working for me, we. Alright, so let's test the theory here. Okay, so that does dissolve in water. Okay. So that's turned off. Ah, okay, so that's turned off by that. So doesn't say that's permanent. Oh, does that have to be on there as well at the same time, I guess? What? I'm not entirely sure what happened there. There's nothing there. Wait, is that all I need to do? Okay. Well then. Ladder. That's pretty smart. That's pretty neat. So where do I go from here? Oh, this takes me back. So it's regardless of that pole. Okay, that's confusing. Okay, so now I go the other way. Gotcha. So I would normally say this looks like a classic kind of I can go in the water, right? Alright, so I should probably bring this down first. And then what we'll do is turn off the thing afterwards. Oh. That wasn't even turning off the thing I thought it was going to turn off. So these ladders are a bit finicky. Yeah, I don't like these ladders. These ladders are not good. Thank you. Well, we got a port there, that's the main thing. Yep. Alright, then we have a fizzler-proof cube there. We'll take this one through. Turn off the fizzler. Don't necessarily need to turn off the fizzler, because we can just do this. And bring this one through. So we need to use that one there. That's fine. We did that in the right order. Okay. Can I get some height, please, player? Please, game. Jeez. What is this? This ain't fun. Wow. This is terrible. You heard it here first. This is absolute garbage. It's probably like 50% down to me because I'm terrible at doing this thing, but oh man, this isn't funny, man. I just need to get started, I think. So let's get started. Starting off the wall. Could do. It's probably not that shine, actually. Yo, Dragon Pesto, what's going on, buddy? Welcome on to stream. Hope you're well. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh my goodness. This is... And thank you very much for the follow. Appreciate it. Welcome along. Go on, Tessa, make a suggestion. Falling forward from the yellow portal. Okay, yeah. Gonna go to three next, isn't it? I think. Normally, though, in Portal, you get more momentum going side to side than you do forwards and backwards. But it might work if I can. Hate this. This is terrible. Yeah, the problem is with portal physics is that you get better momentum moving side to side than you do forwards and backwards. Hey, we got some momentum. Oh my god, this is just awful though. Christ almighty. We're onto something though. We're onto something with the whole using this side of the portal instead of that. So if I can turn myself and then do that. I agree with all your comments, though, about not using number one because it's too low. Then it comes down to timing. Alright. We just need to believe. Believe, people, believe. Oh my God.
Almost done. Just one more room.
Don't ask. Just don't. We'll just agree that that never happened. It's the best thing to do. I'll tell you what I did. I was trying to be clever. And I was trying to save in midair. Wasn't the best thing to do. Oh, and now you're fucking kidding me. I'm sorry, but I call BS. All right. Believe. To the audience. Oh, and then of course we go to the stupid number one. I'm salty. That's why we saved. I'm happy that I saved. Come on. Not sure what happened there. What the hell was that? I think I could have gone there. That was terrible. That was an awful puzzle. Like, seriously, who in the right mind thought it was a good idea to do a momentum-based timing puzzle with four different portals on the floor? Jeez. Oh, interesting. Where's my orange portal exactly? Can I have an orange portal, please? No? Okay. Expecting to happen at all there. What's the button for? I guess I gotta bring a cube down here. Okay. Okay. How do I get that cube there though? Nothing else appeared up here. I guess that cube's just going to disintegrate when the electric comes back on. No? Okay.
The more you think about how fire and ice work here, the more likely you will become more puzzled.
The more likely you worry about how it works, the more likely you're going to become puzzled. I don't want to go through the portal. There's a burn through that to do something. I wonder. Okay, guess I can. Alright, so we do that and we do that, right? So we need to put the cube on top, so I'm guessing dropping it through the portal. And then we can maybe fly through there and get a cube into there. But where does the cube come from? There's no cube droppers here. Which I find bizarre. And intriguing. So that's a lot easier than it was presenting itself as. Bravo. 10 out of 10 would do again. Actually, kind of have to slam dunk this in. I wouldn't say we're struggling with it, but yeah, I'm questioning some things, that's for sure. What now? What? So I think I broke the puzzle. Oh no, my cube's there. What? Oh, I'm so confused. And as I often say, it doesn't take much. It doesn't take much. I think it is the wrong cube because I left this red cube on here and it didn't depress the button. But, I mean, it didn't before. I'm not just saying that now. I don't think that's how I do it anyway. It defrosted the button and then... But then when I left the red cube there, the button didn't go down. So that's why I kind of swapped them back over again. Because I just instantly assumed that... I instantly assumed that wasn't the right thing to do, but... What do I know? And that's not working there, so... There's a big stream delay? I do apologize. Can't do the whole. You want mobile iron smeltery? Because mobile always tends to have a big delay. I just don't know how to do this like any differently. Because we tried that like a million times and that just doesn't work. Yeah.
Wondering does not solve statements, just makes more elements that will hide the real answer.
What the hell have we got here? Do I need the cube? I guess not. Will you get lost? Like, seriously. I need the fire cube to melt this. What? Quite like there's like one dropper between the two. Oh, I think I get it. No, I don't get it. What? What? I don't get why. So if that's frozen, right, how on earth am I supposed to... See, I get that, because that's water, and water puts that out. I totally get that. What I don't get is why I can't unfreeze this. What am I... Where did that cube go? Where did that cube even go? Confused. Oh, you're kidding me. I gotta do this again. Right, because this is what this room taught me, right? I could put this on the button. And I could thaw a button. Correct? I'm going to totally cheese this. Oh, hold on. Can I take... Can I take... So fizzle, right? Yeah, that fizzles.
One room does not solve statements, just makes more moments that will hide the real answer.
Hold on. Let me refresh my memory. I No, blue is just the ones that are in development. Orange are the ones which are presumed dead. And green is the ones that I have finished. So the orange ones are ones that I need to check, basically. Okay. Well, that rules it out. So... What now, Conclan? Why? Sorry, I'm looking at old chat now. I haven't scrolled my chat back down. Sorry, I called you out, Conclan, for, and it wasn't even... I shouldn't have even called you out. I do apologise. I was reading old chat. Wait, hold on a minute. Before I reloaded, how? Do you know what? I don't even want to answer. I'm not even going to ask the question. The question doesn't warrant being asked. Jeez. Yeah, anything in orange, I've just taken your notes from your list. It's still very much open to me checking stuff and double checking stuff and triple checking stuff. So wait, okay, so what's actually happening here is you can't actually see it, but supposedly there's water running down here. Right? It's my own fault. I should have looked at the end lines. Real talk though for a minute. How on earth? How on earth am I meant to do that in a quick enough? Like seriously. That's gonna have to be some like ninja ass stuff, surely. I'll just do that. You know, that works as well. But if that's not considered ninja, then honestly, I don't know what is. I'm starting to have a few doubts about this one.
Light. It's the only wavelength visible to the human eye. And now, it can go through portals.
Light can go through portals. Oh. Interesting. Okay. Surfaces move by the looks of it. Do we get a cube? Do we bring something through from this side? I guess we do. Helping you not die and doing science at the same time. It seems. So how do we press that button? Daylight. That's how I press the button. these portals to speed up getting through there. That was my own stupid fault for not getting through there before. So we need a cube. And then we're going to use mirrors. Oh. Wait. What? Wait. What? Excuse me. So if that gets rid of that, then we're going to need to put this over here, so it doesn't see the light of day. Okay, we have to do that as well. No problem. Hopefully we don't need to keep. I don't know what the exclamation mark cubes do. Anybody remember? Then we need to take that up to there. Oh, there we go. It's working!
Very, very good. You seem to understand how light goes through portals.
Would you look at the time? 4 minutes past midnight.
Welcome to Chamber 8. After testing, you will be treated with a tea party and a nice, relaxing conversation with one of the development center's therapists about any mental instability you may have or may soon.
This was in something else, wasn't it? I swear down this field was in something else. That's gonna be fizzled, that's fine. Just take it this way. So, majority of the water in this mod so far has been safe, right? And then for some reason, that is not safe. I don't know why. How about I just send the cube over first, maybe. Or we just do that. That works too. That's perfectly fine. That works. No 24-hour stream. That should push me across, right? No? I was just testing everybody, that was all, see if everybody knew, but clearly nobody remembered this year. It's fine. It's fine. You know who your friends are. So why didn't that work before? Like, seriously. I don't get it. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, okay, I see what I'm going to do, sorry. Not be dumb. So that's going to go to there. And then I want to go over to here. That should push me across, right? Yes, it does. Excellent. This will be the last, I don't know how much more of this mod I've got left to do, but this will be the last, this will be the last thing we do tonight. Storm is coming.
Number 8 is considered to be a lucky number in most Asian cultures. Well, sadly, the development center does not believe.
Let's go back. Why would I want to go back? I have no idea why I'd want to go back there.
Safety reasons, the chamber is built with sentry turrets that will kill you on sight. They might be polite.
Why is it turrets every time? Seriously. It's always turrets.
Be careful.
I said, why is it always turrets? It's always turrets. Works if the turrets don't freaking kill me. Jeez. They took her.
Why?
I need to keep. Let's keep. Fill that with the storm. There was a poster on the wall, man. It said about something about there's a storm coming. I can't remember now. Didn't I say before about that last one was going to be the last one tonight? Like I said, I just feel like I'm really close to the end here. Is it? I don't know. No, it's not very helpful at all. Talk to you. Why did that sound like Wheatley? Is that just me? I thought it sounded like Wheatley, man. What's going on? Alright, so... how does that... we go... there? Perhaps? Alright, so I can get the... the problem is that turret is like locked onto me the minute I walk through there. And that's just dead. So, how do I... for now. You have narcolepsy. Okay, so I need to bring the cube up. And I need to redirect something over to there as well. Which would kind of mean I'm going to need to maybe take out these turrets. That. 2. Okay, and then I should be able to take this last one out, right?
Don't like being picked up, right?
Tough. Don't like being picked up, alright? And he was a right cockney geezer, that one, wasn't he? Christ almighty. Right. Anyway. Now we do this. Now we do this. Cube over to here now. Oh, fish sticks. I guess we can't put it in there. Yep, and then we go up here. I really want to like do the meme blame Canada, but I think that'd be unfair. But hey, blame Canada. That's in that. That's fine. Then I guess we use this to fling our way over here somehow. Jeez, man.
Don't touch me.
And them turrets are quite hilarious. So it's in that and that. So then where do I go? Oh. Okay. Well. Can I do this? It's done on here. And then send this up there. Maybe. Fantastic. All right, come on. Play nice. There we go. Okay. All right, well, that, I don't know how much further we've got left to do, but that is going to bring us to the end of this episode. Thank you very much, everybody, for watching. And